And die, Charles. Is this it?
Just let me think.
Is it my fault? Is this the end?
Extraction of a child from its mother is an ungodly sight, yet it is the holiest of all the acts. It is commonly said that there are three types of family: the family we are born with, the family we choose, and family thrust upon us through the choices of others. But there is another, the family we lose. Just because they are gone does not mean their connection to us goes too. Sometimes, in the rarest of cases, they can be found again, lurking in the most unexpected of places.
Rising star and local hero Harvey Montgomery Baumhole, apologies, stunned naysayers by taking home the coveted Golden Globe for Best Actor. In other news, police have made a breakthrough in the hunt for an elusive serial house burglar, as a single witness report has allowed a facial composite to be produced. The police warn that this man is likely to strike again soon, but the public have been advised not to approach if encountered. Whilst the suspect
prison Jesus caused any physical harm, is he real?
No, it's just a sketch.
No, but it's a sketch of a real person.
Yes, he's on the news.
I thought I was hallucinating.
Hallucinating?
Am I?
No.
That means that I met him then.
Who?
Him.
What?
At Paris and Jordan's. He was upstairs when I went to the toilet.
What?
But I forgot about him when I came downstairs.
Harpal, he was robbing them. He's a burglar! Why didn't you do anything?
I didn't think he was real. He seemed nice.
He's a serial house thief!
Is he?
You just let him rob them.
I didn't think that's what he was doing.
What else would he be doing? Look at him, he's a wrongin. Look at that tash.
I didn't think. I was stoned, which is your fault.
So you're the reason that Paris's necklace was stolen. Have you just stood by and let Jordan accuse me?
It could have been you for all that I know.
You met the thief! You caught him red-handed!
And if I ever meet that guy again, I'm gonna...
You're gonna what? Huh? What? Ask him round for dinner? Ask for his Snapchat? Tickle his little moustache?
No! I'm gonna ring 999 and the police.
What makes you think that we're ever gonna see him again?
Come in.
I'm not your friend.
I'm very sad to hear that.
Well, I don't know you well enough to give you that label, so...
He's not your friend. You're not friends.
Okay. No, we are not friends. So, you've stolen something valuable and you want to hide it here?
Yes.
Because the people you stole it from are chasing you?
Yes.
But you have nowhere else to stay?
Yes. You're very good at summing things up.
Thank you.
What makes you think that we're not going to call the police right now?
Well, he let me get away with it last time, so I assume he was cool with that sort of thing.
I didn't know you were robbing from them.
What did you steal?
Well, Told you, I'm fucked.
Right, that's it. I'm calling the police.
Wait.
This is mental.
This is your fault.
Listen.
Have you seen a child?
No one stole a child.
What?
What?
You just pulled a child out of your sack and you say that no one stole a fucking child.
Calm down. I panicked. I saw the kid. I put it in my sack. You would have done the same.
Hmm.
So let's put the kid back in the sack.
No.
No.
Okay, it stays out. It stays out. Me and the kid are just going to lie low here for a few days.
No.
Yes.
Absolutely not.
It's happening.
No way.
Oh, baby, yeah.
Right, I'm calling the police, okay?
Well, then I'll tell you my friend is my accomplice.
What?
What?
You wouldn't.
I would. He helped me rob next door.
Wait! Wait!
So, if Charles and I take the kid back home for you, so the search is called off, will you leave us alone?
That could work. See? I told you he was my mate. Nice.
Not now.
We're all good little one, aren't we?
If I get caught with a child in a sack...
Charles, roll another one for the journey.
Well, you want to smoke in front of the kid?
They won't know what it is.
You'll smell it through the sack.
Charles, I need to think clearly, so roll another one. Be discreet in front of the kid.
All right. I left it downstairs.
What are you doing?
Tell us about the house.
Appreciate this, guys.
We'll be as quick as we can.
Remember to call off the search.
Yeah, we know the plan.
Don't steal anything.
You all right in there, kiddo?
Thank you.
this it?
Oh, look! Helicopter!
Is it the right way around?
Yeah. Yeah, it's heads at the bottom. Let me concentrate on this.
I meant the blueprint.
Huh?
Nothing.
Stop talking.
So how are we going to do it then?
Approach house. Avoid detection. Anticipate standard Yale lock. Unlock lock. Infiltrate. Maintain anonymity. Subdue guard dog. Locate child's bedroom. Deposit. Discombobulate. Discombobulate. Retreat calmly. Restore. Exit. Camouflaged. Discombobulate. 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 Celebrate success. Discombobulate. Discombobulate.
Discombobulate. Discombobulate. Discombobulate. Discombobulate. Discombobulate. Discombobulate.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
You just kept saying Justin Timberlake.
What? Come on. Let's go.
Hello?
Hello? Just having a shower, if that's alright.
Sure. Oh, we're down here.
Great. I'll be down in a sec. Did it go alright?
It was perfect. Thrashed them.
What?
Nothing. So what are you doing, my boy, then? Is he here?
He's not here.
Where is he?
He's in safe hands.
Eh?
Leave! Go home. If anything happens to me, they'll kill him.
That's unpickable.
What do you mean?
I can't pick that.
You can't pick that lot?
Correct.
But you said you could pick that lot with a paperclip.
It's unpaperclippable.
Oh.
So we just leave it here?
Can't leave it here.
Why not?
It's inexplicable. Wait.
Why don't you use this?
Okay. Okay, kiddo.
Why do you keep saying that?
What?
Kiddo.
I always say it.
No, you don't.
Shut up. Okay, kiddo. You're gonna wait here for your parents to come back, okay?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, they won't be long. Just go to sleep.
Go, Mom. Who's that?
My daddy. My mummy.
Wait, is that?
Mummy.
Wait, if that's your mum, then what is she doing in that photo?
Restrain yourself!
Can't do that.
Why not?
I hear you rummaging around in utensils.
Go for the rolling pin, did you?
Yep.
As the criminal stared at the broken clock, he wondered what it was that he was seeing. A strange and unexpected sight. Like finding a donkey in the middle of the ocean, it had no place where it was.
Harpal, come on, let's go!
Right, that's it, I'm not climbing over any more fucking fences. I'm fucked. Hey, at least we know she's not dead. Just living with a new man and child. It's good news.
This might be the worst day of my life.
Come on, let's go.
Is this it?
Just let me think.
Is it my fault? Just the end.
As Charles contemplated his untimely demise, Harpal nestled in his bosom. He found himself strangely at peace. If this really was the way in which he was going to leave this world, he was just glad that he wasn't alone.
Oi! Get off my bloody lawn, you stoners!
What happened?
You fainted, you dick.
Sorry.
Come on.
Jesus!
In here!
Got you, sir.
Welcome back. This guy tried to kill me.
That's my dad.
Well, I've worked that one out now.
Wait, why didn't you untie him?
Thought he'd get me.
I'm so sorry, Dad. I'm just gonna... Sorry, is it hurt? Sorry.
We cool that here?
You gonna call the police?
No.
Is a wanted criminal?
Yep.
He tied me up.
Yep.
You boys.
Do you know about Mum's new family? She's living with this guy and his kid.
When was the last time you spoke to her?
Can't remember.
Me neither. Guess we weren't good enough for her. But hey, you're gonna be a doctor soon. I couldn't be more proud. I hope you know that. My little doctor. I've put your card on the side. Bit early, I know. Don't open it till the day. See you soon.
Quite the quest. Thanks, mate.
Will you be alright?
Yeah. Besides, got this to flog.
That's probably my mum's.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Keep it.
Is this 999? Okay. Well, yeah, no, well, I rang earlier about two lads, just in my garden. And I'm just standing out here pegging and watching out. I mean, I rang earlier, they were just there. No. Two lads. All in black. Yeah. I know. Well, I mean, I rang about half an hour ago, so I've been waiting. Right, well, okay. Well, no. Right. Right, well, you see, I've got to go out in a minute. So I can't really be waiting here. I mean, I can leave the back gate open for someone, if that makes a difference. No, well, I mean, they won't be far away. No, they'll be close.